Hi guys, I'm Brian, Brian's Custom Audio. Today we are in beautiful Turkey, in a place called Didim. Today I want to show you a project we have recently done on a beautiful yacht. It's a Sunseeker Predator 84, built in 2010. I've met the client in Dubai with the Ferrari Owners Club. After some good conversations, he invited us to the boat so we could inspect what possibilities there are. Initially, there was already a sound system on board, but that was not powerful enough. The client has bought the boat to relax and party. He often goes to Greece. When they go on shore to party over there, afterwards they want to continue on the boat. The heart of the system is located over here. We have used Pro Audio equipment to do the processing and amplifying. The sound processor, the Blue 160, over here with three ground amplifiers and a Casiotunes music server. Also, you can see the hookup points for the DJ gear. We have built a 20-channel active system with three amplifiers with a total power of 25,000 watts. The music server generates the music from the hard disk, and it's also capable of air playing from several iOS devices. The entire system can be controlled through the iPad. We have made a custom layout which shows all the zones on the boat. We can control each and every zone individually. Like the aft and garage, you can choose whether you want to play music from your music server or you want to listen to the DJ control. Also, the lights can be controlled from the same application and you can adjust it in any way you want. We have connected several devices, so you have the opportunity to choose whatever you want. Switch to television, for instance, with all the controls automatically for the right configuration. The client wanted to have a single application to control everything on the boat. So we decided to work with the brand Crestron, which I'm going to show you now. All the components are installed behind this wall. Several switches and processors to make everything work in a perfect way. The second most important thing to have fantastic parties is to have party fuel. As I told you, the system is divided in different zones. Each and every zone can be controlled individually, so everybody can play his own music. We're now on the flybridge. And I can sit here, relax, and enjoy my own music, which I can play from the iPad. Since the client told me, do whatever you need to do to get this perfect sound system, we added some speakers. Originally, there was only one speaker in this wall, but we made three of them. These are waterproof speakers, custom built in Germany. And we have designed new grills to get it perfectly matched into the interior. Most of the grills supplied by the speakers block too much of the sound. So we have designed this kind of mesh with an open structure, so 83% of the sound will go through instead of 13%. As I told you, we have added some speakers. The original system had 8 speakers. We have installed 22 subwoofers and 26 speakers. A total of 48 to handle the 25,000 watts of amplifier power. 10 of them are visible under the bench. In order to get a really powerful bass, we have hidden 12 of them behind this couch. We have designed pyramids to house 4 subwoofers in each compartment. So a total of 12 subwoofers. We have added some speakers here in the garage. It was very important if he's swimming behind the boat, then he can still enjoy his music. Also in the forward seating, we have added some speakers. To get the real party feeling going on, we have added some extras. After you've seen all this, I will show you what this system is capable of. So now it's time to party. Get
can you get me up like I'm late in my first class? So I can give it to you while I'm at the first track. Hold you like a paper plane. You know I can make a babe.
Now you have seen everything about this project. I hope you have enjoyed it. Now it's time to party. Only thing left is have somebody who knows how to DJ or hire a DJ who lives permanently on the boat. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Bye bye.